What the fuck?
Meet Krunk. He's the first ever character I fully rigged and modeled in Blender. His head shape took some inspiration from V1 from the game Ultra Kill. You're gonna see him in my Blender animations that I'll be making moving forward, but I will still be using SSM to make animations too. That's all.
Why do I exist?